He's next. Yeah, you sure? You alright? Just give me four. And just give me four. Never ever, not even on a dry stick, not even once. Oh, 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 oh. Right,
that's
enough. Right,
that's
enough.
Right,
I gave him 8 stickers on mistake.
CJ.
We're almost there. Let's everyone.
Brand new boots, brand new skis. CJ, is it? Right. Your cards are marked. I know you. Three pairs of boots.
Inside your skis, you have a hedgehog. It's with this you arrive to turn and to brake and you release your speed, okay? And this is a sole, okay, what you want. And stop ski when you fall. That's good.
Later. Have you had a good day skiing?
My day was ruined by my companion who kept on running into me at 4 a.m.
Not true.
Only red to be one.
Reds.
Oranges.
A red.
Purple.
Yeah. You said something about black tomorrow.
It
What time's tea then?
Tea is at 6.
And over in the distance is our hotel. Hotel Jean Ramon. Big smile for the camera.
Hold up.
Yeah. Out in front of you.
Mama!
Go, buddy!
Yeah! What's up?
Hey.
Bonjour, ma.
Salut. Je suis avec le groupe anglais, là. Vous êtes tous.
Oh, he saw that.
Okay.
I have another go.
Get out of the cabin.
Can I have another go?
Yeah. Good.
Wait. Where are you?
You go that way. No, you keep in your pocket.
We're allowed to go that way.
Thank you. Even if you do again.
That's awesome. I'm not doing that again.
Who's doing
that?
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Okay, Alex!
Do it
Jane, aren't you going to have a go? Oh. Not yet.
Get CJ back.
Where's CJ?
Well, get there, get that one.
Smashed into yours.
Number 11.
Oh, yeah.
Number 3, here we go. Yay! Impact!
Get some power.
I'm driving now.
What? A second. That's good. Yeah. Boost off that.
Reverse.
You gotta look at this.
Go backwards! No!
Alright, head on.
Again!
We're going to use the impact of this.
Multiple pile up. Can't run. Oh, it's Louise driving now, is it? That's okay, quick enough.
Yeah.
Nope.
Good.
You can switch it off now.
There's Abby! Fast landing, Abby! Don't, I will swear at it.
He gets bigger. He gets smaller.
So
where's my spoon?
Is it voice recording?
Spoon. His hair. Nadbert.
Nadbert.
Oh, Ali. That's the Carlisle's dad. Hello, Mr. Carlisle.
Hi, you're right.
Please.
Yes. No. Mr. Carlisle.
Dunham.
Mark, right next to it, right. Look.
No, I'm looking at the picture.
Where?
There
he is. Almost steady.
Where else
is the picture? Tell me the guy she fancies, everything around me. No. Oh, there's the... Oh.
Come on, let me have it. I'll take some nice shots.
There he is.
Huh? Hello, Rico.
Stop.
Are you recording it?
Yeah.
Zoom in.
Wait, that's cool.
No.
Don't know who they are. I don't know. Oh, that's good stuff. Right.
Oh, you just realised. Where's Mark? I want to see him flirting with that girl.
I know he's completely flirting.
Yeah, no, do it. No, film them.
He's dragging his ankles.
Start whistling them like.
Well done.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I meant to record people coming in.
Huh?
I meant to record people coming in.
Why?
I don't know, just Sam.
I don't know.
That's not funny, sir.
Fall over then.
No one else yet.
Tom Rogers.
Or Matt.
Tom Rogers, yeah.
Where is he?
Tom Rogers.
Tom. Andrew.
Why are the boys kissing men?
Yeah.
Right, scarlet face.
Thank you.
hope you enjoy your week as well. And hope to see you again in Liddesdale. We've been very lucky about weather. Not really lucky with snow. We have, you know, we eat few rocks. But, you know, never mind. And have a safe journey back home to England. And see you later.
Thank you.
I haven't.
You've won the wooden spoon
string
cord
award.
There's four.
I haven't, sir.
For wanting
great
one.
Prize.
I've won a wooden spoon.
Congratulations, Lorna.
You can have one as well, Jamie. Yes, just take it off your ski pass.
Actually, I'm thinking while I have my hand up. Not to be last. No nominations, Tom? Are you with us?
Yeah.
Yeah? With us physically? With us mentally?
Yeah.
No, Mr. Dalton.
Stop pushing the table.
Right, four nominations. Just four nominations. Okay, go on then, Helen.
Ali was waiting for me when the button lift and she went head on into a pole.
On the button lift?
No.
Then while getting to the
there's a big pillar and she just smack into it.
And smack into a pillar. Have you got scars to prove it like Jamie had?
No.
Okay, smack into a pillar on the button. Right, I'll come to you in a minute then, Mark. No, let's have one of them now.
One of them is... you, for betting that I was...
James Pritchard.
James Pritchard, that I was going to... snog the...
12-year-old.
I was going to snog the ski instructor.
Oh, when you got your award?
Yeah.
You betted him?
Yeah, no,
he betted.
You betted? Bat?
Bet.
Bot? Bet. You bet him.
We were doing going
which
up
Tom?
And down. Tom Masson.
Tom Masson.
We're going up and then back down, backwards. And then he came back down. He basically did the splits and went straight into the ground.
Skiing backwards then?
Yeah.
That's not bad, alright?
Smacked
into everyone going backwards.
Tom Masson.
What's Mark's second one?
Your second one.
My second one is...
Sir, please, could you hold
sir, can we have the handshake again, please?
Yes, because we missed it.
So that's your first two. Well decorated.
I agree.
In no particular order, these. We've got one award that is awarded every year, and I'm very pleased to say we have someone for this award this year as well. It is for someone who wears a certain colour ski jacket. There's always one person who wears a certain colour ski jacket and they're very easy to spot on the slopes or on the lifts or anywhere. It is the Yellow Canary Award and it goes to Will Carlisle. Was awarded for a wooden spoon for it. But he also deserves a Mars bar for it. It is the Doorman Award, and he gets it for standing in front of that door downstairs. Well done. Sounds like it's a skiing award, but it's not a skiing award. If you ski moguls, what's it called? You're skiing...
Crashing?
There's a short form of it.
Free ski.
No, you ski bumps. Ski bumps. The Bumps Award has nothing to do with skiing moguls, though. This is awarded to someone who managed to get a bump on the dry ski slope, and managed to get a bump from a bar of soap. James Pritchard, go and get a few of the bumps. Take that out of your award. And it comes from a dorm where it just looks like a tip, basically. And this one little area earlier on in the week was nicely tied, and we knew that everything was tidy as far as he was concerned. Ian. This is the House Pride Award, and it does go to Ian Comery. Well done. Now, Thought of the Week Award. Well done. And their coat actually touches the snow while they're skiing around, almost. We called it the Darth Vader Award. And it's CJ. So it is the Emigration Award, and it goes to Jamie Mack. Convinced is involved in anything that's naughty, but somehow manages to get out of it. The Angel Face Award this year goes to Tom Masson. First, he did this year, and if you're an all-rounder, you could say you're an all-in-one. And he wins. He was the only one who had an all-in-one ski suit. He gets it for that. The All-in-One Award. Well done, Richard. never awarded this before, but you certainly all deserve it. I've never seen anything like it. This is the testosterone award. And it goes to all of you, so come forward.
It means that they're after the girls' time.
Okay, well done. Well done, guys.
Was that being filmed?